They want to pick up their pace. They don't want to be a slow team on the offensive end.
IGNAS BRAZDEIKIS sticks a three. The hot shooting start for the Knicks continues. Chatou steals it away. Numbers for the Knicks. BRAZDEIKIS takes his time for the easy lay-in. Called the Lou Williams of the G League for his ability to fill it up off the bench. Knocks it in. Iggy for three.
An issue with it because of how he can score the basketball.
Couple of defensive breakdown.
You know, and that's rare from Lakeland. They're usually such a lockdown defensive team. I like their speed on the offensive end. And this is just a solid move. I mean, attacking, getting through contact. Look, usually get veteran players, but he's a young prospect. They want to help him grow. He does a nice job getting to the paint.
BRAZDEIKIS switching to the right hand.
Like BRAZDEIKIS and have this kind of skill set, I'd be happy. I know a lot of guys would.
Games in total. Salt Lake City took down Austin earlier today on this floor. BRAZDEIKIS to King, numbers for Westchester, and two more.
We talked about turnovers for Lakeland leading to easy buckets for Westchester. They're too good of a team, and just watch the pass, just an under, little spin.
The support staff that worked with Billy during his two-year tenure. BRAZDEIKIS left alone.
Someone's got to stop the ball. That's the biggest thing. When it's in BRAZDEIKIS' hands, you've got to stop the ball. I like this quick decision to shoot the basketball.
Frank's perfect from the fields, but just one of two from the line. Iggy taking some heat underneath. He finishes through contact.
And what a pass, just leading Iggy BRAZDEIKIS to the basket. Look at the concentration and the finish through contact from Brad.
Monet on the bounce to McCall, eliminated by Chatou. Knicks on the run out. This is BRAZDEIKIS on the deck, all the way to the cup.
Look at the block here. Just Chatou getting the block. And look at BRAZDEIKIS just coming all the way down. One hesitation sets up the entire. I'm impressed.
Powell to the bucket. Iggy offensive rebounds. Again, stays with it. Harper Hall, BRAZDEIKIS, King, and Chatou. King will try the other corner. Must like the left side better than the right.
Just talking about BRAZDEIKIS, he's got a double-double, three assists. Look at the penetration. He attracts three defenders. That's how you know. And you'll notice he plays at the end of the games. And that's important. Who plays in the fourth quarter? I think Coach Heath really trusts him at the end of games because they've been in some close matchups.
Got a hand on his own miss. Cross court, BRAZDEIKIS going in, hanging and hitting.
Pointer couldn't get it to go at the end of the shot clock, and Chatou hauls in the rebound. Up the floor, here's Iggy BRAZDEIKIS underneath. A nice reverse for his first basket of the day. Now Mack shaking the defense, but had it poked free by King. Going the other way, leaving it for Powell. Inside BRAZDEIKIS, beautiful team basketball by the Knicks. Nearly put King on an ankle breaker instead, going the other way. BRAZDEIKIS now on the drive. In a tough spot. Finally gets one to drop. Here's Harper. Long pass over to King. Now up for BRAZDEIKIS. Puts it on the deck. Inside, leaving it for Chatou. Wasn't clean, but it's still a two underneath. Now Powell takes his turn. No, BRAZDEIKIS finally. It made everything tough for Kent today. BRAZDEIKIS puts it in. Even the easy one's tough for the charge. BRAZDEIKIS back inside and it rolls in. Much needed basket for the charge, but still facing an 11-point deficit. BRAZDEIKIS, you bet! One of the best scorers in the G League this year. Starting to feel it for the Knicks in the fourth.